So, in our years at McKinsey and BCG, we have met a lot of experienced hires that had a hard time to show the same performance level as they were able to show in their previous industry positions. And while there are multiple reasons for this, let me take out a few of the most significant reasons and also explain the background of these reasons. So, let's just assume you would be an industry leader with significant working experience that wants to switch into top management consulting and get a job at McKinsey, BCG or Bain. You would have managed to master the challenging and selective recruiting process and you just started to work there. So what would you find? So first, you would find yourself in a working environment that uses an unknown business model. So second, you would find yourself working with exceptionally ambitious and demanding people around you. And third, you would find yourself in an environment where you can be sure that your previous track record will be viewed skeptical until you are proving consistently and repeatable that you are indeed of MBB caliber. So let me give you a little bit of background with regards to these three points. So first, the business model. So usually in industry, you're selling physical or sometimes virtual products, not project-oriented consulting services. There might be a little bit of a difference involved here, and you will need to learn how to contribute to this different business model. Second, the ambitious and demanding people around you. So in your old job, you might have been used to be seen as a strong performer, maybe even an outstanding performer. However, you're now coming into an environment where this is not exceptional anymore, because you only find people sharing this characteristic with you. So you just have been officially downgraded to being seen as an average performing new joiner. And this does not feel very comfortable for most people. And third, you need to prove yourself consistently. Well, the first and junior years of MBB consulting are hard because you are developing so fast and the environment around you will take care that you are continuously thriving career-wise. So that also leads to a very strong performance culture in which you cannot just join from the outside. You will need to prove that you can be part of this. And why it can be indeed be significantly harder than an industry is that you have to prove your capabilities to so many different people. While in industry, you might have one direct boss or at least a small circle of senior leaders that you can impress, it is completely different in top management consulting. Because essentially, there will be so many senior partners and also other partners that will test you if you can help them achieving their own goals. And you will need to be super careful to not bite more than you can chew. But well, also the top management consultancies have learned that their senior hires need support at the beginning and have introduced some measurements to have a little bit less of a cultural shock when you are joining nowadays. So compared to a couple of years back, I mean. But yeah, after a few months, it only counts if you have adapted and are delivering or not. So if you really want to switch from industry to top management consulting, better be prepared for this.